Alright,
yeah, good, you?
Yeah, very good. Just want to ask you a question today. The importance of having an elevator in the music building.
Well, for me, this lift is crucial.
I find that it gets me from up or down to down or up a lot quicker than the stairs.
It helps me move about with ease when I'm carrying heavy equipment.
I'm quite lazy, which means that I'm not quite lazy. I do lots of things outside of Goneos, which means when I come in here, this is my this is my happy place.
Why is it important to have the lift in the
Well, then it's very important, you know, like I just said, you know, mowing the lawn yesterday and hurt my hamstring and my left leg, but there, you know, so if I was to walk up these stairs, there's a what, there's a, how many stairs do you reckon there's there? Over 100. Over 100 stairs, you know, that'd be agony.
And if you stay in there for long enough when it's not moving, the lights turn off, you know, a little bit of a nap on the floor.
What are your feelings on the stairs?
Bad. This is my port pie snare drum. This is actually a 14 by 6.5 inch snare drum, so that's quite a lot heavier than the standard snare drum that you get. So trying to carry this upstairs as well, that would create quite a lot of tension, and you know, I'd get, you know, it'd be quite difficult. So that's why this lift is a fantastic use. You know, it's a, you know, we love it having, you know, having this lift here. It makes life easy.
I wouldn't even go here anymore if we didn't have the lift. I would go to a different college with a lift and escalators and stuff.
Right on.
Thanks for your time.
No worries.
See you later.
I'm not lying, I've done that before. I had a little bit of a lie down in there. Gabby was in it with me once and thought that the lift was actually broken because the light went off. It's pretty important. And I've got a bad knee, so.
Okay. Stuff and, you know, walking up the stairs.
Yeah, right.
Stuff would suck.
Oh! I don't know what I'm going to press. Has anyone got a phone?